join me together to build my new Lego Death Star.
What? That's awesome. How many pieces?
3,803.
That's insane.
I know. You want to come over and build it tonight?
I can't. I've got that Stark. Mm-hmm.
Stark internship?
Yeah, exactly.
Always got that internship.
Yeah, well, hopefully one day it'll lead me to a real job with them.
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
Yeah, right?
He'd be all like, good job on those spreadsheets. Here's a gold coin. I really don't know how jobs work.
That's exactly how they work.
Oh. And then I'll log onto the basic one of the Death Star at my place, and then I'll come by afterwards. And then maybe you could go to like Chipotle or something, see Miss Wash. Just like
for the most part, the difficult thing would be just the pace of it. I taught that a lot. Just the pace. Yeah,
that'd be great.
So how do we calculate linear acceleration between point A and B? Flash.
It's the product of sine of the angle and gravity divided by the mass.
Nope. Peter. You still with us?
Yeah.
Well, mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Right, C-Flash? Being the fastest isn't always the best, if you're wrong.
You're dead.
Today we're going to be talking about Danish physicist Niels Bohr. But trust me, there's nothing boring about his discoveries regarding quantum theory.